Fascinated by energy efficiency, modernization of the Bulgarian army, and one project which she asked me not to mention in my speech because she wants to mention it in her speech. But this is one of the most important projects for the future of Bulgarian-American relations, which today mark 120 years, and the ambassador succeeded to build and upgrade great traditions. One of the traditions was that her first speech was in the Anti Club after her arrival, and her last public appearance is again at the event of the Anti Club. And before I give the word to the ambassador, I want to read Angie. I want to read with thanks the list of great sponsors of today's event. We have Evo Holt, Asarel Medet, Dundee Precious Metals, Anthill, Fenwell, MTG Dolphin from Varna, Conor Tabernauer Foundation, Four Friends, they have excellent wine, I encourage you. Coca-Cola, Nottingham Queen Cola, excellent coffee. McDonald's, Medellin, the candy shop, and the Atlantic Association of Reserve Officers. With this couple of words, I want to transfer the word to the ambassador and underline once again that this is a temporary device for time.
So when Dr. Passy said that he wanted to organize with Ambassador Patadrova a farewell, he said a small farewell. Thank you very much for this and for your kind words. Truly, it has touched my heart. Dobry wieczór. Mnogo se zahvaljujem što tazi večer sam sreo. Толкова много, не просто колеги, партньори, а истински приятели. Приятели направиха последните 3 години и половина едни от най-вернюващите в моята кариера. Tonight for me is bittersweet. The last 3 years have had plenty of ups and downs for all of us, from a global pandemic to changes in government to the largest war in Europe since 1945. Still, having faced all these things together, I could not have asked for better colleagues and friends. And many of you here tonight have been part of this journey together. As Solomon said, I was very excited to deliver my first remarks at the Atlantic Club. And our shared values and our strong partnership have led to significant achievements on a variety of fronts. And I just want to highlight a few of them from Solomon, Elena, and the entire Atlantic Club. First, thank you for your partnership. Thank you all, always, for standing on principles and on values which are so important to the transatlantic community. Before I arrived in Bulgaria, and as I was reading the news clips, I read about someone named Dr. Passy, who had some idea about sending a Bulgarian to space. And as I was reading this, I thought, that's not a bad idea. That's a great idea. Always coming up with this vision that is much in advance, and then working together with everyone to try to bring those ideas to fruition. We were able to have the historic downlink with the International Space Station in 2021. We reached for the stars, inspiring billions of Bulgarian youth to aim even higher. And we didn't stop there. We had the first mother in space, Dr. Anna Fisher, also part of our program. And since then, we have continued to make STEM and other security issues a priority. I know everyone is excited to have a glass of wine, so I won't keep this too long, but just to say that truly the thing that I will take the most from this assignment are the friendships. And as I look around the room and I see all the faces here, and all the memories, all the conversations that we've had, each one you'll remember in Sofia, outside of Sofia, I will take that with me. I will also tell you that my kids know Bulgaria more than they know any other country. We came here, they were 3 and 5. And now they've grown, and truly, this is a place they call home. They say, Mom, Dad, you can go, we'll stay here. So all of this, just to say to all of you, Bulgaria will always be in my heart, always. And no matter where I am, I will be one of your best fans, your best promoters, and you can count on that. Благодаря се на всички вас за подкрепата и приятелството. За винаги ще нося в себе си спомените за България и времето, прекарено тук. Нямам търпение да видя как тази красива страна ще продължи да се развива и да просперира в бъдещето. Казвам ви, добре, но не с Богом. Още веднъж благодаря и на здраве.
After so many kids which I heard telling mom and dad, you stay here, I'm going. It was very encouraging to see, to hear the opposite message. And we have a small IT memento for you. This is a portrait which AI produced with the help of artificial intelligence, not simple intelligence, artificial intelligence, which is more or less based on your appearance as at the Atlantic Club. Here you are. Well, and we shall have a performance by
of Sofia. But before that, I wanted to offer to the ambassador the golden, it is not very golden, but let's call it golden.
Golden, that's what it is.
Relatively golden. It is below the threshold that God is allowed for civil servants of the United States.
Hold up just a second. Why is everything in this strange world?
enough about